Want to see if you've really mastered Streamline? Try holding Streamline as you spin in 360-degree rotation. Why do it? This drill combines the two most important things in all of swimming: having fun and having a great streamline. How to do it? This is pretty simple. Push off the wall in a streamline. Lock one hand over top of the other. Hold the arms tight against the ears. Look down with the head. Hold the head and spine in a nice neutral alignment. Start with an easy flutter kick. Then, while holding your streamline position, rotate until your face is out of the water. Grab a quick bite of air, and then rotate a full 360 degrees until you can grab some more air. For a full length of the pool, continue to hold streamline, kick, and rotate. On the next length, switch the direction of your rotation. How to do it really well, the fine points. Our swimmer makes this drill look very easy. That's because she's doing a few things really well. She maintains a steady, constant kick through every part of the rotation. She has good control through her core, which helps her maintain a straight body line all through the rotation. She maintains a steady exhale. Watch the trail of bubbles from the moment she takes one breath to the moment she takes another breath. She keeps her head aligned with her spine at all times, which lets her spin cleanly through the water.